This holiday season, so many of the families that I care for in my childcare program can actually afford to take the holidays off and not work overtime.
This holiday season, I'm looking forward to using the child tax credit to actually get my kid some normal things that he needs.
This will be the first of many where I can stop being the other mother to my childcare kiddos and be the best mother for my own family.
That's how I'm looking forward to using the child tax credit this holiday season, to make sure that we're well supplied with what we need and that my kiddo is supported and being comfortable in his body.
But we've been able to catch our breath with these child tax credits.
I'm really grateful that the child tax credit is here so that during this global pandemic and other times in life, we can make sure that our family is well supported.
The last payment for the extended child tax credit will go out on December 15th, unless Congress passes the Build Back Better plan now, before the holidays. Congress, please do the right thing. Pass the Build Back Better plan so that we can build our families.